since the beginning of summer. 7, my lucky number.Anyone else would have left my father a note that would have ruined his sleep for the rest of his life. But Anne gave both of us a magnificently considerate present. She allowed us to believe her death was an accident. My father never mentions the word suicide to anybody.Not even to me.
Why don't we have dinner together tomorrow after the races?
Why?
And spend the evening. There's a new club near the Tremwell.
Yes, I've been.
Fun?
Great fun. Well, good night.I never heard from Philippe again. I suppose he finished law school. Elsa? She's living in South America. And my father and me? We still share this apartment, our evenings, our friends. This summer we're going south again for his holiday.Only this time to the Italian Riviera. For a change, we say to each other. But we don't say why we want a change, nor do we ask. We have an unspoken agreement never to mention last summer.Checking in early.
Denise is a bore.
So soon?
Well, there's no time limit on bores. By the way, did you notice Yvonne Marie at that cocktail party?
Yes. She didn't look bad at all.
Well, I should say not. Not bad at all.
Will you be taking her south?
I'll let you know at the end of the week.
If you do, perhaps you'd rather I didn't come.
You have to come. You have to.
Then I'll come.
Besides, you need the rest. You're tired.
Yes, I'm tired.
Good night, darling.
Good night, Raymond. So here I am, surrounded by my wall of memory. I try to stop remembering, but I can't. And so often I wonder, when he's alone, is he remembering too?I hope not.
My smile is void of laughter. My kiss has no caress. I'm faithful to my lover. My bitter sweet tristesse.